And with Brown right there, they go low to Horford. P.J. Tucker is on him. Rebound claimed by Williams. He does it all. Tatum now, as they began with the quick blitz, he gets it out to Brown. It goes by Harden and meets Embiid.
Well, we talk about going right at the chest of a shot blocker. That's exactly what Brown did, just challenging Embiid.
Tucker with a screen. And Harden feeds Tuck, who will take it in off that baseline. Rejected by Robert Williams. Picked up by Tate.